Flores, the man convicted of killing college student Kristin Smart, has been sentenced to 25 years to life. A judge handing down that sentence a short time ago. Earlier in the day, the judge denied a motion by Flores' defense attorney for a new trial. Flores was arrested 2 years ago for the killing of Smart, who disappeared from Cal Poly San Luis Obispo more than 25 years ago. Her remains were never found.